Greetings, Benjamin J. the Patrol Guy with another in the series. The laser tachometer, I just uploaded a video about the tachometer on the Edison cylinder phonograph, but I wanted to show you how easily this thing is to use, or how easy it is to use on any phonograph. I mean, this thing just revolutionized working on these phonographs. It's so much easier now than it's ever been. So in any case, the tachometer is $13.97, includes shipping. It comes with 4 strips of reflective tape, about 6 inches long. And the reflective tape has to be a half inch, at least, in length. And you can stick it to anything that turns. In this case, I've stuck it directly to the turntable on a Victor VVIV-1912 disc phonograph. And so we start the machine, it's just stuck right to the platter. And then this is going to be upside down for you, but you just turn on the laser and it starts counting. And it says it's running at 78.0 RPM right now. 78.1, 77.8, 78.1. So it's very, very stable. And this just makes it so much easier to set the speed on a phonograph, whether it's a disc phonograph or a cylinder phonograph. It also has a memory feature. It shows you the fastest, the slowest, and the average. So the average is 78.1 RPM. That's pretty good for a spring-powered phonograph. And so this reflective tape, you can stick it to anything. You could, in fact, simply stick it directly to your turntable and just leave it there. And you can use it on anything. It'll work on record players if there's an adjustment for the speed, of course. But it does allow you to see how fast something is actually running. In this case, it's just going to be a great time saver for anybody with a phonograph to be able to adjust your speed. For example, Diamond discs run at 80 RPM. Victor discs run at 78. Pathés run at 100, 109, 114, some of them. So it gives you a chance now to know exactly how fast the phonograph is running, and you can adjust it in real time, so you can actually watch the speed change while you're turning the speed control. It's a really effective and simple and inexpensive device. So I was excited to find it. I didn't know whether it would work for a phonograph, but it surely does. It works really, really well. $13.97 with a little zippered pouch. Runs on 1 9-volt battery. Battery's not included. But I think it's well worth the money, and it's a real time saver. And it'll work on anything. If you want to know how fast anything is turning, you simply put one of these pieces of tape on there and let it count. Really effective and really inexpensive. I'm going to be using this thing probably every day as I adjust machines, as I repair them. In any case, just want to do another quick video on the laser tachometer on a disc machine. Great time saver, really accurate. Glad I found it. And really inexpensive. So as always, if you have any questions or comments, feel free to drop me an email, thebigtrollerguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.